Have you ever wondered just how strong your RK61 is?
No.
Well, no you.
Today we're gonna find out how durable your ye olde RK61 is. We're going to be doing 9 durability tests of possible accidents that could happen. And each test will increase in intensity as we go down further down the hell hole.
This is to show that the keyboard works. Nice. After smash test. Works. So let's say you're gaming halfway and then you accidentally spill your drink.
No, let's say I'm doing something like...
Bottoms up!
Oh, dude.
Oh, no!
You spill water.
I spill water. Wow! Moving on! This the test after the third. Still works. Yeah.
Don't you hate it when you're working on in your woodwork house and then you accidentally smash the wrong thing?
This the test after we smash. Still work. Okay, moving on. Oh no. Oh my god. Moving on. Grabbing some ice cream.
Wait, didn't you forget your keyboard?
No.
Dude, you seriously left the
keyboard? I left my keyboard somewhere.
Oh my god. Could it be in the freezer?
I'm solving it.
Dude. I think you left it in the freezer.
Dude. What?
It's in the freezer.
Oh my god, how do you know?
You literally left it in the freezer.
No way. We found it. Oh wow, it's so cool. Oh my god! Oh wow, it's actually so cold. Oh, yeah. Moving on! Oh no! Accident! Wow! Don't you hate it when...
Wait, dude, put it up,
Okay, jeez, put it down, jeez!
Oh! Oh my god! Again! Okay, stop. I'm gonna guess us.
Oh no! It's indestructible!
Final test.
Next up, we have the brown switch test. Oh no!
Oh shit, it broke,
it
dude.
It broke.
Do the typing test, do the typing test.
And
oh, it's not responding.
It doesn't work anymore.
Oh no.
Okay, thank you guys for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed this video. Comment down below what keyboard I should do next. Like this video.
And I'll see you.
And I'll see you in another video. Happy New Year!